Они готовы, дядя. Ты волнуешься? Я знаю, у тебя не было возможности говорить о своих достижениях. Великий Радомир Волков. Гордость Советского Союза. Я знаю. Я знаю, ты не хочешь этого делать. Но нам заплатили неплохие деньги. Ты помни об этом, пожалуйста.
Vladimir, we spoke a lot today about your work with the Soviet moon program in the 60s. You were an integral member. I guess what I don't understand is why stop there? You were a man at the height of his career. Young, ambitious, passionate. Even today, I can still see that passion in you. And yet when the moon program closed in 74, afterwards there's no record of any of your work within the space program. Why is that?
My uncle says that it was a great honor to be part of such a historic program, but that he wanted to focus on his personal life.
Of course.
Is that it? My uncle isn't well. I'd like to take him home
just
as soon as
possible.
Just one
more thing. Operation Outreach. I know about the station. I know. They recruited you. I know you were the flight director with ground control during the incident.
Dada?
Ivan Zolnorovic. Nika Shishkin.
Stop it, please.
Manuel Rio.
Stop it.
It's all there, Radomir. You are the missing piece to the puzzle.
Since ever you saw me.
Look, I know the station had a military purpose. I know the truth about everything. Меня нужно слушать. Это для вас.
The truth is buried so deep, you'll never find it. Just like all of them.